Pour the sieved liquid into the canister and screw the top on. Select your preferred nozzle and screw that on. Put the small gas cylinder into the red case. Screw into the socket. You should hear the gas rush into the canister. Keep warm or chill for up to an hour according to your recipe. Shake the canister vigorously before use. Press down the trigger to make the foam. It's now ready to serve.